Skill, and I don't like your suggestion. Will you still love me when I'm over the hill? Is another stupid question. Don't deny that I show disrespect. I'll speak why and I'll change the subject. You're so over, and you know the main objection. But the passionate pressure that you exert in the opposite direction. I'm afraid that it seems evident. Though you stay, now it's time that you went. Don't persuade me with your blandishment. The old mates had no bad accident. Sit my balls. Once again. Justified, but it has no effect. My reply is that I've been shipwrecked.